Nitin Gadkari made a major decision on the e-rickshaw, saying that they would not be illegalized. Moreover, Gadkari laid out key regulations which included no license to be owned for e-rickshaw. Maximum 4 people can sit on one rickshaw and 50 kgs would be the total limit on the extra weight. Another major announcement was that the owner of the rickshaw should be its driver. E-rickshaws will be known as Deen Dayal e-rickshaw.